We had a really hard freeze just prior to Christmas, December 2022. And that hard freeze came on very quickly. Our temperatures dropped about 50 degrees in a 12-hour period. And plants are very good at preparing for cold weather, but with a rapid onset of cold weather, plants and grass do at times suffer, and we're seeing the effects of that right now. So a rapid drop in temperature very quickly has produced some damage in our lawns and plant material as we head into the spring of 2023.